out. We got Christian Ekins, winner of the ARCA Menards Championship 2019, the 67th run in the ARCA Menards Series here at Kansas Speedway. You're still working, you can't drink.
Last time you're here, Robbie,
I'm supposed to be catching up with. Fourth win for Christian Ekins.
Funny thing is, I've been dry for 19 years.
That's good. That's good. Good for you. Look at all the money you saved.
What do you think?
Man, Charlie, golden, dude.
Golden.
Golden.
Did you get everybody you needed to get?
Michaels.
Not good.
I walked up and said, hey, can you have a second? He goes, I'm going to bash you guys. And that's what I got.
You mentioned about the points we took.
Exactly. Like the penalties and everything. And
okay, I mean, that's fair.
You older for me, your father.
All right, Christian Ekins, winner of the ARCA Menards Series Championship. He won Nashville, Pocono, and DeCoin, and now the big one at Kansas Speedway. And now he's the ARCA Menards champion. Bringing home the victory for Venturini Motorsports. Wow.
Glad I'm turning this in tonight here.
Maybe that's why they had the t-shirts, because they're not going to get drafted. Charlie enjoyed the season, brother. Okay, so Chandler Smith, the winner of the Rookie of the Year of the 2019 season at ARCA Menards.
All the wins?
I know. Well deserved. Well deserved. Five wins.
Everything ahead. 1, 2, 3.
Woo!
Woo! To people that have bounty hats, push the bounty hats.